Hi, I'm Curtis Pritchard. I'm the new receptionist for The Greatest Dancer. When I got the news that I was joining The Greatest Dancer, literally, I was shocked. I did not expect it, or I don't know how I've got this, but I am over the moon and I couldn't ask for anything more. The reason I love The Greatest Dancer is, well, there's hundreds of reasons to be fair, but I'll just give you a few now. One, because dancing is my passion and I love to see dancers perform, you know, entertain an audience and do something that they love to do, expressing their emotions, expressing their feelings, literally forgetting about every single worry in the world and bringing it on the dance floor and just showing everyone what they've got and what they have trained for. And this show allows people to do that. Dance is so important to me for a couple of reasons. One, it's in my family. My dad was a dancer, my brother's a dancer, I'm a dancer. And two, because when you get on that dance floor, literally you can forget about everything. You can just be yourself, you can have fun, you can dance for technique if you want to, you can dance for an audience, you can dance for yourself, you can express your feelings, emotions, anger, sadness, anything can all come out on that dance floor and you can change any dance style into whatever you want it to be. I'm super excited to be working with the dance captains. Each and every single one of them is incredible in their own way. It's a shame that I'm not seeing them as much as I'd like to, because I'm in reception, because I'd love to be seeing all their comments and everything that they have to say about all of the dancers on the stage. But you know what, I can talk about it at lunchtime. There's a lot of nerves, excitement, scaredness, a lot of different emotions all in the reception area. So I've got to deal with loads of different people, but you know, all I want to do is make them feel comfortable. That reception area is their area. It's their time before they go and perform. They can stretch, they can warm up, they can dance, they can sing, they can scream at the top of their voice if they wanted to. Whatever makes them feel comfortable, I'm going to do with them, because it's their time before they go and give their big performance. I'm a dancer. I've danced for a long time. I've been through a lot of different experiences and events through dance. The best advice I can give is, don't look at the audience. Imagine they're not there. Just be yourself. All of the hours that you've put into rehearsing, everything you've done, because normally you should be given 100% in rehearsal, you do what you've done for the past however long you've been rehearsing. Keep doing that and dance with your emotion, your feeling, your soul, and just smile and enjoy it. You know, you've put all the hours into it. Don't overthink it. Go out there, be yourself, and do you. I specialize in ballroom and Latin American. Now, my favorite dance is the foxtrot, which is a ballroom dance. The reason being, it's one of the hardest dances, but when done properly, you literally look like you're gliding across the floor. And it literally looks so simple, so easy, like it's just flowing, rising, falling, and it's just so elegant, and it's quite old-fashioned, but I'm quite an old-fashioned guy at heart. There's nothing I do which is out of the ordinary, to be fair, whilst warming up to dance or going into any shows or anything, but I will always reassure myself, so I'll say 5 positive things about myself, and I'll always do a little bit of meditation. Now, I can't do a massive meditation class before going on, because normally it's last minute, but I'll just breathe in through my nose, and out through my mouth, and just relax everything and say, look, you've got this, Curtis. You've done it all before. Go out there, be yourself, and the audience will love you.